Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
Scary. This exists once again. Ah, there's my rear weapon.
Wicked.
Hitting the wrong button all the time.
Fast travel.
Got the precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Che.
Where's Holy Chevalier? Crap, we got some big waves.
Returning to Le Garfou. I'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith.
Well, I guess I needed to do
that. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was
necessary.
But
nothing. Smith was a dangerous man. Templar. Box. Tell yourself, Che.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now.
Well, that was a weird fast travel. Come here.
Trip sharp to the wind. Ease off the wind. Call it all set.
Eagle point. Yeah, go get it. Checking out the scene. What, you mean it's not a straight line to get up here? Come on. Woohoo, fragment. I was gonna sneak up to my own boat.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
What? That's not where I put the marker. Oh, nice. Oh, he's a viewpoint cut. Looking at me strangely. Oh, what's he doing? Getting the eagle point, because I see it. I know those things.
Use it.
Maybe not. You guys saw me try. Oops, I missed that rope. Now on to the mission. Ah, another fragment. Cool.
Stay right there. Deliver out, mate.
If you insisted I beat you up, I will. That's a lot of stabbing. Ouch. Whoa, that's close. Nah. I'm not gonna walk. Or go around him, bitch. What's up?
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, but you eliminated him. James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops.
Yes,
Lee and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
No. I gotta sneak. Wonderbar. This may take a while.
Who's he?
That was close.
He was colonel of the warriors of the Six Nations for a while. He's responsible for the New York levies now, I think. He also has trading posts all over the continent.
Sucker.
And he built Fort William Henry.
Never heard of him. Alright, so far so good.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union. Grant. An act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat. and we are ill prepared to face them? To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Or die. It's pretty straightforward.
Rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant our colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said?
That's well, some detailed wrinkles in my letter, face.
I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mind the excuse for a uniform? Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste, else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach...
King George, I think we need a stronger colonial government.
Sorry, Kevin. Ooh. Turn red.
Losing that bastard boy. Yeah.
Those guys are slow. Oh shit. God damn it.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
Shit, sorry about that guy.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
Suppose it depends on King George. I think we need a stronger colonial government.
The horse.
Close the net, lad.
No, don't wanna die now. Shit. All right, let's try it again.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
George, I think we need
a stronger government. Don't press your luck, man.
Come back here, you stinking git.
Wow, that was easier. Oh great, endless battle here now. I don't think these guys are very well trained.